When I approached this live first, it was going to be our first audience live of the year and our comeback, and I wanted everything to be perfect. But I realize, working with my friends and with other people, the thing that I love about Citrus Plus isn't that we're perfect. It's because I love the imperfection of Citrus Plus.
We love you.
League of Technical Difficulties.
You're my favorite. I love this title.
I love Citrus Plus. I love Citrus Plus. Yeah.
Mother, I'm not. You're on the wrong side, it's another step when you die. よし、お聞かせて。わがままでも OK。 Well is mine、 僕こそが全て。いくらルール、ドルス縛りすぎて。これが過去ささ、モルモルオールが届かない、特にいい。 I was born to be king。
Bow your head and get back into your place. Marvel at the emperor's decorated showcase. Pride is useless here. I thought you'd understand. Take the knife away, obey, and feed from my
hands. Do as I say, cock get a day. Yeah, you got no choice but get down on your knees. Hey, yeah. Stand up, pride. Yeah, you got no choice but get down on your knees. Hey.
Yes sir, lock me up in chains of love and make me swear. It's too late, you're already convicted. Won't be long until you're totally addicted.
Okay, here we go. 僕にちぎりを壊した組み友を導こう。
Do as I say, cock a get a day. Yeah, you got no choice but get down on your knees. Hey, yeah. Stand up, pride. Yeah, you got no choice but get down on your knees
I'm not afraid to die. たと見た季節は年に汗つけか
people both overseas who are probably watching the stream, while they're not, people who are here. So to Clay, Suki, where's the stream? There it is. To Clay, Suki, and Cavalier, thank you for taking on work to contribute to the overall experience of the live. We'll never forget it. Your art, videos, and emotes are amazing, and I hope whoever's in the chat for the next couple Citrus streams. You use our new emotes, we've got cool ones. By Suki. Well, Citrus actually updating the stream, no way. to Ken and Kuroki, who I know are watching this, saw you guys. Thank you for mixing for us, no matter how stupidly short the time frame or how big the job. We'd be mixless without you two. Crokely actually did our Bad End Night 8 people cover, and that was long, that was big. To Yuto, thank you for being a real friend and an amazing composer. Never sell yourself short. You're an amazing person, amazing musician, and I'm truly shocked at how close we've become over a span of months. And I really appreciate the BGM you did for us. That, you know, that song that you hear at the beginning of every live show and every stream? That's Yuto. Give him your business. He's amazing. Six streams. To Miss Joga Bogie, who was our fourth at the beginning of the show, you truly are someone I treasure dearly. Thank you for agreeing to be a part of this on such short notice. It means a lot to have you here, as if we meet as a part and not miles. I love you dearly, and I hope one day I get to see you. To Dempa. Woo, Dempa Shoujo. I mean, not Dempa, sorry, Dempa Official. So sorry. I'm sad to see your group's journey come to an end, but to me, you'll never really be gone. I will always have your first hours at New Challenger. And I will be with you till the last. I will be expecting hugs at Dempa Final Life and as Azusa Patty and Tears Chew as Citrus Plus. We will always support Dempa Official. Yeah, love you too. Let's go. Damn, this shit's long. So sorry. To Mayhem and Nay. Where you at, baby girls? Working with you has been so much fun. You guys are a blast to work with. And I can't wait to see what you do next. I'm sure you'll shine just as bright, if not brighter, in your futures, whether idol or otherwise. Give it up for Nay and Mayhem. Yeah, I made contact with you. Yeah, I did. To Aya and Mari. Honestly, where do I begin? You both have a talent that exceeds so much of what I've seen. Where's Mari? I'm looking you in the... Yeah, don't hide from me. I'm honored to have you as a part of my life and to be able to call you my friends now. I love you very much. And damn, y'all can sing. Ayurini and Mari Usagi. Oh, damn, this is another stream one. To May and Astrophel, I am amazingly grateful to have your talent featured here. You're a spectacular friend, singer, and performer. You are truly the dragon star. I wish you the very best going forward. Thank you for crossing your constellation with mine. Thank you, May and Astrophel. Ha, heart. Oh, shit, damn. To Christy and all the girls at Muse. For those that didn't hear, Christy told me to fuck off. To Christy and all the girls from Muse, thank you for giving me one of those memorable experiences a kid could have. I'm looking at you, sunny day. You look at make eye contact with me, bitch. And you, I see you midnight. Thank you for giving me one of the most memorable experiences a kid could have. I can't express how much that random opportunity to fill a dance cover saved me. Thank you for taking in a sickly, no good delinquent and being a family and someone to turn to when I had no one. I would not be here today if not for that. Thank you for helping me learn, grow, and giving me a family. Almost at the end, boys. Let's go. Woo! big shout out as well to Andy and Empty Knot for always making our live shows an enjoyable experience. There is no measure of how much we appreciate it. Andy, look away from the camera. You look me in the eyes right now. Why does no one want to look me in the eyes? Because I feel like they don't get appreciated enough. To Grant and its dorky. My big brothers, thank you for always. Grant just said, let's go. Thank you for always looking after the stream, setting up, helping me with homework or teaching me how to drive. Thank you so much. And I appreciate everything you do for shows and everything else. It's been such a long road to get here. I'm honestly still surprised that we got here. More as in, there were times I didn't think I'd be celebrating this birthday. I used to ask myself, if I could choose to relive this life again, knowing of the pain and suffering to come. Dear Citrus Plus, Patty, Tears, and Rhea, I'd live it a billion times just so I could meet you guys again. Cheers, thanks. To fans, friends, I'm eternally grateful for your support. I could not name harder workers than those girls in the blue and green over there. Thank you for giving us a platform to speak about issues that we think are important. Crinkle. ASMR crinkle. Thank you for allowing us to have an avenue to give, to support and help others. Thank you for giving us an opportunity to do the next right thing. Thank you for supporting Citrus Plus.